Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Well, we are off to a dry start again today, but that low pressure system that has been dumping heavy rainfall on Florida is slowly making its way up the East Coast. So it has been dumping some clouds into the eastern portion of the state, but this is all that we're going to see as we go through the afternoon. So high pressure firmly in control for us. That means just another beautiful fall day is on tap for your Tuesday. Into Wednesday, no big changes just yet. We are going to start off sunny, but we do have a cold front that is going to slowly move in from the west. So we will see the clouds increasing during the afternoon on Wednesday, and it's Wednesday night into Thursday that we see our only shot for rainfall this week as that front moves through. So for today, just plenty of sunshine and a little bit cooler compared to where we have been for the past couple of days. We'll be right around 74 by lunchtime and up to 78 for your drive home. Like I mentioned, Wednesday night into Thursday is the only chance for some rainfall. Otherwise, it is just all sunshine for the end of the work week and into the weekend of highs in the lower 80s. We'll be right back.